Thank you, Maricel. Kumain na kayo ni Pepito doon. Mag-order na lang kayo at humingi ka ng menu.
Lala.
Raquelita, is Rocco with you? Ano bang nangyayari? Nag-usap na ba kayo?
Hindi ko nga po siya kasama. Ang sabi niya, dito na daw po kami magkita. Pero hindi ko pa po kasi nasasabi sa kanya.
You haven't told him?
Hindi pa po eh. Ewan ko ba?
Lala, ha? Rocky.
Ay, oh.
Hey, Lala.
Hi.
Good evening po.
How are you?
Fine.
We all here together.
Para saan ba tong pa-dinner ni Rocco?
Eh, hindi ko rin nga alam eh.
There he is.
It's your favorite restaurant.
Yes.
Hey.
Halika nga muna dito.
Hey.
Rocco, para saan ba talaga itong pa-dinner na to?
Tonight is a very special night. I hope you'll be proud of me.
Pero Rocco...
Oh.
Good evening, Ma.
Anak, what are you doing here?
I was invited.
Huh? Hi, Ma.
Hi there.
Hi.
Rocco, long time no see. How long has it been? A couple of years? Rocco, anak, may tampo ko sa'yo, ah. Do you really hate me that much na you didn't invite me to your wedding? Rocco, it was a joke. Loosen up. Now do me a big favor and introduce me to this beautiful young lady beside me.
Dad, this is Rocky, my wife. Rocky, this is my dad, Roderico Espiritu Sr.
Hello po. Pleased to meet you po.
Oh yeah, pleasure is mine.
And this is my stepmom, Tita Marie.
Hi, Rocky.
Hello. Hello po.
Rocco.
Hello.
What's so special about tonight, hijo?
For kids, just a childish fear. And I could swear love is just a game that children play, no more than a game. Till I met you, I never knew what love was. Till I met you, this feeling seems to grow more every day. I love you more each day.
Weeks ago, this woman told me that she believes I can become a better person. Sabi niya sa akin that if a person knows how to apologize, then that person is a step closer to becoming better.
Rocco. Rocco.
And that's what I want to do now. Lala, I'm sorry.
Rocco.
Lala, I'm sorry that I lied to you. The truth is, I got Rocky to pose as my wife para makuha ko yung trust fund ko.
Rocco, ano ba?
Dad, I asked you to come here because I want to set things right. Lala, di ba sabi mo sa akin you always wanted me to become a better person? So here I am, taking responsibility for what I did.
Don't say sorry, Apo.
Lala, but I want to. And there's one more thing I want to say. Rocky. I have fallen in love with you. I am in love with you. But if we want this relationship to work, we have to start with honesty. So I'm being honest to you now.
Rock, sandali.
I love you. Can you love me too? And never ever leave? Please.
Rocco, tuyo ka muna. Ina!
Yes.
Hindi ko deserve yan.
What are you talking about?
Kasi ako ang hindi nagpakatotoo sa'yo. Rocco, I'm sorry. Pero hindi totoo ang kasal natin. Hindi totoo. Nagkita kami ni Lala. Kinausap niya ako. Sinabi niya kung pwede ko siyang tulungan na ayusin ka.
Ma!
When I found out that he was capable of faking his marriage just to get the money, I got afraid. So gusto ko sana maayos siya bago mawala na ako.
So, hindi totoo yung kasal?
Rocco, nung una pumayag ako kasi kailangan kasi namin ang pera nun eh. Pero ngayon na tumagal na, hindi ko na alam, Rocco, sorry. Sorry talaga. Sorry talaga, sana mapatawad mo ako.
What's going on?
I'm really, really, really sorry. But please, don't be mad. Rocky, you know, it was my fault. But I can assure you and I swear to you, I did it with the purest intentions.
Well, that doesn't give you the right to play with my feelings. What are you doing?
Rocco.
Ano ba nangyayari? What is going on? Meron ba bang totoo sa nangyayari ngayon?
Rocco, makinig ka. Sa lahat ng pagpapanggap, maniwala ka, minahal kita. Minahal kita, maniwala ka, minahal kita. Sana mapatawad mo ko, Rocco, sorry. Sorry.
What do you expect me to believe that?
Rocco, sandali.
You know what? This is the first time I thought I can believe in something real. Something can last forever. But wala, the joke was on me. Galing mong umarte, no? Paniwala mo ko na may posibleng magmahal sa akin ng totoo.
Rocco!
Tanga-tanga ko naman kasi, guys. Now look who got a dose of his own medicine. Siguro tama nga yung daddy ko. Wala akong tamang kayang gawin. Ay, sorry ah. Sorry sa lahat.
Walang iwanan, bro. From cradle to grave.
Kaya sorry, Papsi, kung pati sa inyo nakapagsinungaling ako. Sorry po talaga. Sana po mapatawad niyo pa ako.
Alam mo, anak, hindi ka namin pinalaki ng mamsi mo para magsinungaling.
Alam ko naman po yun eh. Kaya sorry po talaga, Papsi, ah.
Alam ko naman na mahirap tayo. Alam ko rin na maliit lang kinikita namin ng mga kapatid mo. Pero may dignidad tayo. Kaya bukas na bukas din, lahat ng binigay mong perang naitabi ko, ibabalik natin. Sige, anak, tama na.
Bunso, makakatulong din to. Kami na munang bahala sa'yo dito.
Oo nga po, Tita Ninang. Kuya naman eh. Kayakap naman oh.
Kakayanin natin to.
Pangako po, babayaran po namin unti-unti lahat ng naibigay niyong pera.
Hindi mo na kailangan ibigay yan sa akin.
Pero hindi ako matatahimik kung hindi niyo ho tatanggapin ito eh. Sige na po.
Rocky, I'm really very sorry.
Lala, mapapatawad pa kaya ako ni Rocco?